Good morning, dear children. Welcome to the Maths class of Standard 2. Today, we are going to study the chapter Subtraction. Children, in the previous class, we learned the subtraction of two-digit numbers with regrouping. Isn't it? Yes. So, I hope everyone completed the homeworks which I given in the last class. Okay? So, let's discuss the answers of the questions first. After that, we will move to today's topic. Okay, children? Okay. So, look at the first question. It is 25 minus 18. 25 and 18 both are two-digit numbers. Isn't it? Yes. So, 25 minus 18. We know we have to start the subtraction from the ones place digit. Isn't it? Here the ones place digits are 5 and 8. Isn't it? So, 5 is a small number and 8 is a bigger number. We cannot subtract a bigger number from a small number. So, what we have to do? Yes, we have to regroup these numbers. After that, we can do the subtraction. Okay? So, first you have to make the number 5 as 15. How we can do that? You have to borrow 1 from the number 2. Okay? Borrow 1 from the number 2 and 5 will become 15. Now 5 become 15. And we borrowed 1 from 2. Isn't it? So there is no 2 now. It's only 1. So you can write 1 here. And there is no 2. Okay. Now you have to subtract 8 from 15 and 1 from 1. Okay, so 15 minus 8 is, to get it, you can do the backward counting. Okay, backward counting from before number of 50. So, before 50 and take the number 8 in your hands. Okay, take 8 in your hands, then count from before 15. Before 15, that is 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7. So what is the answer? 7. Okay? So 15 minus 8 is 7. Now 1 minus 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. You can write 0 here. So 7 is the answer for this question. Children, now the next question. 37 minus 29. So to answer this question, you have to start from the ones place. So ones place digits are 7 and 9. 7 minus 9 is not possible because 7 is a small number and 9 is a bigger number. So here also you need a regrouping. Okay. So borrow 1 from 3. Then it becomes 17 and 3. We borrowed 1 from 3. So now it is only 2. From 3 we borrowed 1. So now it is 2. So you can write 2 here. Okay. Now you can do the subtraction. So here 17 minus 9. So you take 9 fingers first. Then from before number of 17 you count backward. Okay. So before 17 it is 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. So what is the answer? 8. So 8 you can write here. Now the next is 2 minus 2. 2 minus 2. What is left? 0. So you can write 0 here. So 8 is the answer. Okay. Now the next one. 14 minus 19. So here ones place digits are 8 and 9. We cannot subtract 9 from 8. So do the regrouping here also. So you can borrow 1 from 4 and 8 become 18 and 4 become 3. Okay. Now subtract 9 from 18. So take 9 fingers first. Yes. And after that, after taking 9 fingers, from the before number of 18, you can count backward. Okay. Before number of 18 is 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. So what is the answer? 9. 9 take and write here. Now, 3 minus 1, 3 minus 1, what is left? 2. So, you can write 2. So, the answer is 29. Got it, children? Okay, very good. Children, now we are moving to the next question. That is 56 minus 27. So, 6 minus 7 is not possible. So, take borrow 1 from 5 and it becomes 6. 16 and 5 become 4. Now 16 minus 7. That is, take 7 fingers first. Then from after, before 16 onwards you can count. Okay. Before 16, it is 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. Okay. 9 you can write. Okay. Now 4 minus 2 is 2. So the answer is 29. Now the next is 90 minus 25. So to answer this, you have to borrow 1 from 9 and it becomes 10 and 9 becomes 8. Okay. So 10 minus 5, that is 5. Then 8 minus 2. 8 minus 2 is 6. So we got the answer 65. Okay, children. So this is the way to answer the subtraction of two digit numbers with regrouping. Okay, so everyone do it and practice more and more questions of this type, then it will be more clear for you. Okay, children, so see you in the next class. Bye bye.